welcome from the OSS.5 here in Berlin. Next to me is Dennis Böhmländer, and he works for AUDI. Welcome.
Thank you.
Can you, for starters, briefly introduce yourself and your work field or research field?
My name is Dennis Böhmländer, and I work for AUDI within the safety department. I'm an electrical engineer, and my background is occupant safety and algorithms.
What challenges are you facing on your daily in your daily work?
In our department, we do algorithm design and development, and our main challenges are requirements engineering, as well system design, but also a release process.
How can the solutions you're working at AUDI solve these challenges?
We try to do everything virtual. In the next few years, we want to design vehicles totally on the scratch, virtual, and reduce the amount of prototypes.
So you try to think of everything beforehand, how it looks like, how it behaves in traffic, and so on and so on.
Yeah.
Can you give an example how this should actually work? Because for me, as an outsider, it sounds like, okay, you have to think of a lot so that every scenario is really thought of.
So the idea is to have a simulation that scopes this traffic simulation from normal traffic situations, but also to near crashes, to crashes, and in-crash simulation. That means how does the occupants behave in a crash and how we can protect them as best as possible.
With all the testing and validation and so on, why can't autonomous driving still not totally avoid accidents?
The focus is vision zero. That means that we don't have fatal accidents in the near future. And we try to design systems to mitigate collisions and hopefully totally not to have accidents in the near future.
So it's just really like in a holistic approach, from, like you also said, pre-crash and all the things you think of before, so that, like you said, you don't have accidents anymore in this amount or in this intensity that we refer right now.
Yeah, that's the overall goal, to protect the people inside the car, but also outside, pedestrians and road users who need more protection than the vehicle occupants.
You are also moderating a World Cafe tomorrow. And what do you want the participants to take away, and what you want to learn from them?
The World Cafe is a very good concept to get in touch with many different people here on the conference. And yeah, I expect some new insights in the simulation process, and to have exchange with interesting people to make cars safer.
How do you like the conference so far?
Well, thank you to we.CONECT. It's very nice to be here, and it's very well organized, and so far I met a lot of nice people and some very interesting talks we had, and also presentations.
Thank you very much, Dennis, and enjoy the rest of the conference.
Thank you, Marie.